Hi guys, I thought I would share on YouTube a canvas that I painted. The original of this canvas went to one of my top tier Patreons, so she got the original, and my other Patreons, they received copies of the background as collage sheets, and they also received copies digital copies of the final thing as both like a standalone thing as well as like project life cards and everything. So while I was creating the art, I videoed it, and with thanks to the support from my Patreons, I'm able to share it on YouTube. So this is a really, really, really sped up process. The whole video is only 8 minutes long, but the process took me a lot longer than that. So yeah, just kind of showing you what I do. This is not a video that the style that I do on my Patreon. This is just like a sped up version for YouTube. So just showing you how some of my canvases kind of come together. So I'm using various different acrylics on the background and some inks, and just using a palette knife to move them around and dripping with water and that kind of thing to build up a beautiful, rich purple background. So my background, I also use some crackle paint, just to give like a really nice different texture. Unfortunately my crackle paint's a bit on the dry side, so I wasn't able to use as much as I liked, but it still looks cool when it was dry. So once all the background was dry, it was time to put the face on and add all the details, and these are mainly done with Posca paint pens, which I love. And the beauty of them is they do react again with water. So I put them on, let them soak in for a bit, then put a little bit of water on and scrubbed it off just to give it like a kind of a raggedy look.